Hi.
My name is Joseph. Are you rolling?
Yeah.
Okay. Hi, my name is Joe.
And my name is Stephanie.
And my name is Tommy.
I'm Matt.
Jamie.
And my name is Leo.
I'm Casey.
And I bought a home.
And we bought a series of properties for investment purpose.
Perfect. Why did you decide to buy as opposed to renting?
We had been renting for many years here in Toronto, and I just started to feel like I was throwing my money away.
Rental is fairly expensive.
We wanted to put our money into something rather than just
pay for someone else's mortgage.
I wanted to start building equity. I wanted to, my money to work for me.
Especially when, you know, I get old and retire, then I have some sort of nest egg.
We both didn't really believe that our money should be spent on the renting. If we can afford it, then we can purchase a house.
Just the idea of having your own place was really a goal of my life.
How did you do it, or what advice would you give to a first-time home buyer?
When I heard real estate, I didn't know what the heck that meant in the beginning.
It was intimidating, I guess, because never gone through such a financial commitment before.
You're looking for that first mortgage. Sometimes you really got to think outside the box.
I'm self-employed, so that was a big hurdle. You can be with a bank for 10 years, but it doesn't necessarily mean that they're going to give you what you want.
There's so many different ways to creatively finance your dream home or the place that you want to invest in, and you should 100% explore that.
It's really hard to come up with 20%.
You do learn pretty quickly that your dollar does not go as far as you think it will.
It's very simple to slowly save over time.
I still live at home, and I've had the opportunity to save over the last couple years.
Scrounged up as much money as we possibly could.
Going through an advisor, I think, is the easiest thing to do for a first-time home buyer.
The whole process was so much easier than I was expecting it to be.
Ask more questions than ever, because, I mean, there's no stupid questions in asking for what the biggest investment of your lifetime is.
What's the best part?
I am excited to be a homeowner. I think it's something to be proud of.
Sometimes I'll, you know, drive down my street, I'll approach my house, and I always think, like, wow, like, this is my home.
It's a place that you can make your own, decorate the way you want, live the way you want.
Like, this is our home. This is for our family.
It's a permanent feeling.
But the best part is when you sign on that dotted line so that the property is in your name.
And then you have the property, and you're sitting in it, and it's real. It's the best feeling.